What is going on, soldiers of fortunes? This is Ruby. We're back in Ghost Recon, and I guess what we're going to do today is, because we ain't got anybody else with us, we're going to do the resistance missions, because I don't think I've done those. So we're just going to get started on these, because again, like, I've already done the Terminator and I've done the Operation Amber Sky, but we haven't done resistance yet. So we're going to do this. Apparently we get the strike designator when we get done with this for completing. So that looks like a pretty badass gun. Mission unavailable. What the f— Oh yeah, you gotta activate it. Activating resistance. Here we go. And again, nobody else is off today, so Immortal's at work and I don't know where Q's at, so we're just gonna run through this and see if we can do some of these missions and see what we come up with. See if any fun little stuff happens while we're playing. All right, see missions. What we got? Use the radio to access new missions. All right. It is an Erewhon. Going to Erewhon. It'd have been nice if it just fast traveled us there to begin with instead of, us having to go do this. Hope you guys are having a good week, by the way. It's a midday. It's a sunny day here. Just went for a bike ride. That was pretty nice. I am exhausted. It's a shame that they kind of like shit out on this game. But then again, I think that there's another one coming out here soon. So if you guys don't know, they're working on another Ghost Recon, I think. Or there are hints about another one. I'm not sure. I know that Frontline that's supposed to be coming out. I don't think that I'm going to play that because that just doesn't look like fun at all. Don't get me wrong, I like the first-person shooter thing. It's all fun, but I'm not a fan of the whole battle royale bullcrap because you got a bunch of tryhards that jump in there and it gets way too much. Here we go.
You ever see yourself doing this?
Not really. Let's see who's all standing at
Nomad,
the table here.
honored to greet you, sir.
Sure. Look, there's Q. Immortal over there. All right, so what you looking at, guys? All right, where's this? Oh, there it is, right there. Then don't.
We call on all of Aroa to join us. Separated, Sentinel wins. But united, we cannot be defeated.
All right then. All right, receive intel.
You ever think we'd end up here?
All right.
Well, Brute Squad, here we are. Pretty glad you're with us. Stone's really depleted our numbers. We have to hit Sentinel hard and fast. I picked targets that should make a difference. My people can brief you on the ground.
Copy all. I gotta say, you really stepped up your game.
Well, we have a lot of work to do.
Ito and her people are gonna need help.
All right, well, looks like you're over here. We got a bibber snack over here. Closest one's right there. Hope you guys are enjoying this content. If you do, please like and subscribe. You know the old deal. Just give that little scrap and a little tippy tap. I would be playing some division, but for some reason earlier it was getting all choppy and the system was cutting out. My audio was cutting out. It was really, really messed up. It was kind of shitty though, because I got all the way to the end of this, the very last level of the Capitol building, and it shit on me.
Tell me about Kraken. I'm ready to go fishing.
Copy. Kraken's a former Russian Navy sub-captain.
Who the fuck is this?
He pirated his whole crew for the enemy operation and sneaked them into a row in a submarine. Now, the submarine's set to transport the fully operative gas drones to the U.S. for the terrorist attack. Killing him may at least force Stone to find another way to bring the drones stateside. Sending you his last known position.
Barbecue the squid. Got it. Nomad out.
Okay. I'm not sure what the hell that was about, but okay. I want to get my chopper. Get my injury and shit preparations. Gruel. Blech. Looks like spam. Like mushed spam. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Fuck it, let's leave right now. Where's my chopper at? Where's my chair? It is. Alright, injury resistance. Get in the chopper. Y'all should have got in when you had a chance. Silent recovery. Sure what to expect on this island, but I'm pretty sure there's gonna be some fucking baddies over here. Yep. So we can park this bitch in here. My bad, guy. Okay, this is a settlement. I thought those were bad guys. Oh, this is a bad guys. Okay. Alright, what we got here? If you guys don't know, I have it on hardcore mode, so I don't have, I don't have the... all the good shit, you know, that Immortal and all them got on going on. I like it to be really difficult because it just makes the gameplay a little bit more enjoyable to watch, because then I gotta run around like a fucking crazed individual. So we got one guy there, one guy in front, one guy on the fucking... Let's still take this dude out first. No one is out here, don't worry about it. Well, it's not in your head no more, and neither are your brains. How are you still alive after point blank getting shot?
Keep going. now.
Alright, let's see if we got any more. Got anybody up here? Yep, we got one guy there.
I'm getting in position.
Get the snipers out.
Sniper identified. Moving to the target.
The target inside. On your go, Gosling.
Let's clear this building first.
Don't these people know I'm a trained killer? They got me going.
Oh, shit. Fucking. Yep, I gotta start back at the beginning. Fuck. Shit. Where the fuck is he? One down. No, he won't be alright. He's got a hole in his face. Alright, let's do this first. Let's fly around first and see where all the fuck targets are before I go and start manhandling the piss out of them. Okay. Let's get that guy.
Ready to fire.
Hold on. That guy.
Makes a totem out of a drone anyway.
Not you. You know what? If I turn that off, it's gonna alert them, so I don't wanna, if I wanna do that or not. And I think what I wanna try to do is clear the fucking base out before I go and decide to
saw that shot.
Yeah, we did.
Activating night vision goggles.
Remember, if you see anything suspicious, call it in.
Got
Putting on night vision. Get yourself together. We're getting out of here.
All right, so we'll go down here and we'll free this person, and free the one over to the side, and then move up and take the chopper out.
Thank God for you.
I'm gonna push up to the right, see if there's anybody in the wood line.
I like it to be quick and clean.
Blake finds the peace in death they never found in life. Can you just shut up about the damn totems already?
Switching to night vision.
Gonna rush this guy.
We need to move if we're gonna get to safety.
That's cold-blooded.
Oh God, spare me!
Shut up.
Show off.
All right. Why aren't these guys following me? All right, come on, let's go get the other ones. Go.
All clear, Nomad.
Alright, people, let's get the fuck off this island. All right.
Greetings.
Nomad, damn good to have you on board.
I'm just glad we can help these people.
We have more missing personnel and we're sure they're being interrogated. We can't risk any more of our safe locations. Daigoro is tracking prisoner movements. We'll transmit coordinates to you as soon as they're verified.
Don't you worry. We'll get them out.
All right. Goodbye, Resistance.
Straight, that was a civilian.
Yep. Oh my god. No witnesses. Oh my god, that was so fucked up. Alright, can we fast travel here? No, we can't. Alright. We can fast travel. There's no bearish snacks near it, so I guess we're going to this one. That's funny. Oh, that's kind of fucked up. Sorry for that weird jump cut or whatever. I don't want to have you guys wait through the loading screens because they're so fucking long and annoying. So let's get our chopper from this bearish snack. What the fuck just happened? All right. Just gonna jump in here, grab a chopper, and then fly out. Well, right next to a main road. Alright, let's get over to this. Got to do with this one. I don't think that I'm gonna go in fucking loud. And pretty sure there's gonna be enemies right there. Let's see what we got going on under this. Yep. All right, so we got enemies. Since we ain't got Immortal with us to take out these snipers, I'm gonna have my, all these stragglers running around. I think I can breach this fence, can I? Can I jump on this? Nope. Got to go around. Fuck. Alright. That sucks. Oh well.
Over here. Yeah, I got nothing.
Damn it. Time to go up. Nope, go up. I have the high ground. Alright, who we got left?
On my way, rookie.
That guy walking around. Shot heard. Where the fuck did he hear from? That guy. Really? Just dropping these fuckers. That left. There's just fucking bodies laying everywhere. I heard a shot! And they're all dead. I was a runnin'. Alright. There's one right there.
I hear you. Closing in.
Think he'll be alright.
No, he won't be alright. He's dead. Alright, time to clear your beer lens. Ghost Recon. I think it was just, it's just that one game. Money. 60 minutes or before I stop. I usually stop before. So I hear guys in the building. I just don't know where the fuck they're at. Oh god, I shot the oh my god.
Fuck.
Try that again, shall we?
Danger close.
Alright, let's take out these fuckers on the bridge first.
I learned it from watching you, Pops.
Watch that back guy obsessively clean his minigun every day.
On my way, rookie.
Nothing to report.
Yeah, yeah. Everything is calm on my side.
Roger. Getting in position. Enemy target locked. Following your lead. Shot.
No, I don't want that.
Acquiring target. Standing by to fire. Pass your hands inside. Keep your heads empty. Waiting for the go.
Is anybody left?
No one at all by me. Roger that. Nothing here either. Hey, I thought about it, and I do want that transfer. I want to be a heavy gunner, and since we already got one here, I think it just makes sense.
It's gotta be on that side of this wall.
And the ghosts, you try to win the fight back.
Almost got caught. I guess I gotta go around that way.
We could deploy a bivouac and rest up. The team could really use it.
Yeah, I'm sure you could, but where the fuck is the last guy at? One, two, three.
Moving to the target. Maneuvering into position.
Moving to acquire target.
Give word. I have the target.
Crosshairs on target.
Why won't I? Can I not really? Okay, there we go.
We didn't think anyone could get to us. Thank you.
That was fucking slick.
Ugh.
You have no idea how much this means. Thank you.
We get attacked, we're taking out all of them.
Three.
Thanks for coming after us.
I got one more I gotta find. There's gotta be somewhere over here. Gotta be in there. Yep, there he is.
They're super dead now.
Got anything? I got nothing.
Thank God. I can't die here.
No tangos in sight.
Roger that. At least he put his report out.
Skills in the wind.
Nice.
We're good to go. All clear.
All right. Let's get these guys get the fuck out of here.
Let's move.
I hate the fact that I gotta backtrack, but whatever.
Let's go.
Come on, people. Get the lead out. Really? We're not gonna fucking hop over? There you go. You know they ain't gonna make it out of this. One little, two little.
Jesus, Nomad. Good work. Our people know they'll never be left behind.
Yeah.
You can't win unless everyone feels safe.
Yeah, right. You guys are totally safe.
All of us.
All of you are safe. Have a nice flight.
Nomad, we're gaining ground, but it's slow going. We need to hit bigger targets. They need to know they aren't safe anywhere.
We'll step it up.
They were saved, don't worry. No witnesses. Alright, well, hope you guys enjoyed that. I know I did. You know, it's getting a little dark, so. Anyway, if you guys like the content, please like and subscribe. Again, you know, join us for more Ghost Recon and some The Division and whatever else we decide to play. So, y'all have a good day. Peace out.